Yes. Well, I'm back. So I kind of broke my training a little bit with Thanksgiving. I ate too much. And then after that, unfortunately, I got sick. So I'm back in here now. But the past couple days, still getting up at 4 a.m., going for my runs before work, and still shadow boxing and everything. I still got some more stuff to work on, according to what I just found out in sparring in here tonight. But it's going good. I'm impressed. I feel like I'm getting better. Just got to keep at it.
No, that's good. seconds.
Definitely the probing jab, need to work on that. And also the mechanics to a counter, don't have those down. So those are two things I really need to work on. And also still head off the center line. I didn't do too well with that today. So those three things are probably the main things I'm gonna work on.